Also in Southern California, two men tossed bundles of marijuana out of their car while trying to get away from Border Patrol. It happened near Tombstone. Agents arrested the pair and snagged 200 pounds of marijuana valued at $100,000.